Are we on?
Oh yeah, we're good.
I don't want this.
Just hold it for a second.
I guess we're not going to talk about raising bunnies for meat in this.
Well, that's fine. I can. This one's fine.
Okay. So another parasite they can get. I can slide back a little too. Sorry. Moving the whole game.
Alright, what are we talking about? There are pellets?
Kind of basic things to watch for.
Okay, good.
Somewhere like that.
Okay.
Alright, so one of
these. This is good. I'm already rolling, so I don't know what you guys are doing.
So bunny's teeth are very interesting. They have the teeth in the every day.
What about shedding? Do they shed? Do they shed like cats?
Yeah.
Every time we come in, that's why.
3 pounds. It was a cup.
4 pounds.
Here, you like every time. There you go. The reason they can better grasses and hay and get energy out of it, whereas you and I can't.
That's interesting. I didn't know that.
Alright, let's try it.
Okay, right across the back. And then come right underneath her neck. You guys are in the way. Come here. And maintain, especially if you're by yourself and you don't have somebody to help you. And so what you can do is you can actually set it down.
Okay.
Maybe black wasn't the best.
No, I don't know if we'll be able to see it.
Actually, it looks good on the camera.
So, when you bring your bunny in, if you get a new bunny, it's actually a good idea to relatively quickly just schedule a visit with your veterinarian. You get your bunny established in there. If you've never been there before, you get established as a pet.
I don't know, did it?
Yeah, I heard it stop. I bring this. Did you need this?
I don't know if you have on your list, you want to talk about, like, because diarrhea is important. If they're like pellets every day, we need to talk about that.
Okay.
And then this is not right or wrong. Every veterinarian can set their own. So this is not.
That's awesome.
And then on the front teeth, we'll see again if she'll cooperate with this.
I know this is rude.
Oh my goodness,
you can see the top one.
Oh my gosh.
Stuck, and you have to
stay
onto the earth. So, it's very, very difficult. Let's do the tooth thing with her.
Tooth thing, okay.
Because I can
see
it
either.
This looks a boy or girl.
I think they're all girls.
Well, we can
look and tell you.
Ah, there you go.
If only we were in a place that knew that.
So, we're going to pick this little girl up.
Yeah, you're the naming guru, so can you think of a name? Yeah. Silver Fox Corner or whatever.
Silver Fox Harem.
Harem, that'll go on the gag reel.